Yes, or brains.
It's remarkable how often those two traits coincide.